sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it.
Let's do this. So, Emmanuel Sabi came out on Friday. 4-star, 4-star, medium low, 5'10". Looks like a beast card. 95 pace, 87 finishing, 89 shot power, 92 positioning, 91 short pass, 86 vision, 88 curve, 90 dribbling, 88 ball control, 99 agility and 99 balance, 99 jumping and 87 stamina. Also got the flair and technical dribble, which we love to see, of course. So, basically, I need 15,000 to get this guy. I don't think I can do it today, but I'm going to try and grind as much as I can. We've done up to week one gold, all offline. I'm going to try and do one of these rivals objectives, and then we get the Rolandinho, and then we can do that. So I'm looking at possibly getting within 10k, and then we wait till Friday, and we should have him. But if anyone has watched my previous videos, knows I'm building an American team, this is what we're looking like. We opened the Reds after I got Silver 3, and I thought it was a max 80... I thought it was a max 84 rated player. It ended up being a max 88 rated player. And we got ourselves Miles Robinson in one of the picks. It was Miles Robinson and I can't even remember now. Another 88 from the Liga MX. But we went with Miles Robinson, of course. Fits in our American team very nicely. We bought a par for 300,000 coins. He's now about 170, which sucks. And we got the Emmanuel Sabi, of course, who will eventually be going into that right mid spot. We've also brought in Yedlin instead of Reggie Cannon. I just decided to do that just because. So we need a chemist on him. I think I have a guardian yet. So that's basically the breakdown of what the stream is going to be. If you're here, appreciate you coming down, checking it out for like a second or two. But yeah. We out here. I think without any further ado, we might as well get into some division rivals. So we need assists with midfielders in a game, in a win, 5 assists total, and then points, some rivals points. I think it's like the 3.5. And then we need one other thing that I can. That might actually be it. I'm not sure. I think there's one more, but we're gonna go into the rivals game here, and hopefully we can get the stuff done. I mean, if 5 goal game with 5 assists would be amazing here straight off the bat. But thank you for all the support on the channel recently. Leave a like on the stream, leave a like on a couple of the videos, go and check out the rest. And of course, hit that subscribe button. Everything is appreciated, of course. And comment if you want. We can have a little discussion. I don't think I've streamed. I did a test stream a few weeks ago, but before that, I haven't streamed since FIFA 18. when I had like guaranteed team and season packs, and some I remember some guys sent me their squad. It was a cool stream. A couple guys showed up, but yeah, we are just searching for a match here, and doesn't even seem like anyone's here. Is no one playing FIFA anymore? Ain't coons, but no. This game actually serious? No one's playing. I think we're all good here. I don't even know when I do get savvy. That is going to be interesting. How am I going to set up the formation? Because usually what I'm doing, I start in the 4-4-2, go to the 4-2-3-1 narrow, and I put, no, I actually go to the, I go to the 4-3-2-1 or 4-3-1-2. I put McKennie at CDM, Adams and Johnson at the two CMs, Pulisic at CAM, and then the two strikers, Agudelo and Sargent. So I might have to, just stick with a 4-4-2 for when I get savvy. But we finally get our first game of the day. We're just gonna go with those. We're not gonna let it randomize because that always messes it up. Who's it gonna be? I think I'm in Division 4 right now. He's got Messi, Ocampos, Moreno, a very weird team. What the hell is this team? What is this team? What a weird team. He might. No way he's forfeiting anything. A very peculiar team, if I do say so myself. Maybe it's just his favorite players, who knows? But we move on. And we're going to try and, of course, get this dub. We go defensive immediately. And here we go. We're finally going to get to see the inner workings as I probably lose this game. All my tactics, by the way, if you're wondering, if anyone's here, they're all balanced, all on basic and stuff. I'm already in here as well. Okay, I don't know what this guy's doing, but all my tactics are balanced and on basic. Like, no one's staying back on attack. I just put it all on basic because I don't really care about that stuff. This guy's a very, very weird tactic. I think he just might try and run with Messi. He's got a lot of pace. He's a nice attacker, though. I can already see that because he's already scored on me. Jesus Christ. Well, this is going to be difficult. Of course, nice speed up lag stops when he gets it. God, I hate online. It feels so bad. This is why I usually do the grind. I mean, thankfully, there hasn't been a level 100 player that's been American, because I would be forced to get him because he would be a great player. But there's been two level 20 or whatever, level 15 players who are American in Josh Sargent and Agudelo and now Savvy. And those are easy to get just offline,
Really good
thankfully.
defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal. Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
I bet it's this stream actually that's doing really bad stuff for my game here.
Lost the ball. Promising forward play from them again.
He's just like dropping back totally. Whenever I get the ball, sucks.
Space to get the cross in.
giving me speed up lag, man. This is stream. This is why it sucks to stream on. I have such bad Wi-Fi and internet. But I just want to stream. But we're 1-1. Thank you very much. This guy isn't that good. He's good on the attack. I can see that. His nice little compact dribbling is nice, but defensively, he's been giving it away. Like, come on, bro. Okay, we get it. A horrible pass. Toni Kroos. He went in well.
Adams. It's Yedlin. Christian Pulisic can really get at the opposition here. Ocampos. It's a heavy touch.
I mean Miles Robinson has actually been a really good defender, at least in like the few games that I've played with him.
Patiently building up.
Look at this guy.
Agudelo. Locked off the pass there.
Thinks he's a skill or something.
Close. Excellent interception.
I'm just trying to get some assists, my guy. I don't even know if was my other goal an assist.
Icapara.
Look at this. Look how far he's dropped back, man. Stop being such a baby.
Opportunity to cross it now.
Can't even get through. Oh, speed of light.
God damn it. Quick thinking.
Yeah, draw back and then just send it through. And try and skill on the freaking get tackled by a silver player. Now I send it through.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Come on, diamond man.
What a tackle to break up the play.
Well, halftime 1-1. I might actually have to end this because it's stupid Wi-Fi or internet or bandwidth or whatever it is. Each way to do. I don't know. This is why I hate playing online though, because this happens even if this stream is on or not. This is probably happening because this guy's probably all the way in Chile or something, because they're connecting me to people like 20,000 miles away. Look at this guy, man.
Good range.
This guy's just such a weird opponent. I guess he's just trying to win, but I don't know. Seems a bit weird. I just don't get the drawback stuff. Like, all is just It's just all of his players surge back and forth. Come on, Aggie. It's like they're in a rec league. Beehive tactic. And now, assist with defender. That's the other one. Oh, that was it. That was it. I just realized that that's the other objective that we needed, is assist with the defender, and that could have been it. Well, that was lucky. Chip him. Follow up. I mean, I guess I'll take it. I'll take it. I will take it. This guy's probably going to come back, though. I mean, he's just got pace for days. And that's all he's doing yet. Problem is, he's trying to skill. Yeah. That's a rip. That's a rip. That's a rip. God damn it. All these guys' pace. I mean, that's what I've been doing, but I got Silvers on my team. So I think I'm allowed. I got Fabian Johnson in my team. So I think I'm allowed. And look at this guy. Look at him. Look at how compact his team is. Come on, bro. You got a full American team when you're doing this. It's disgraceful. Probably overload ball side. Drop back one depth. All that cheese. No. Bill Hamid, he did actually really good, I thought. And now he sucks. Now he just absolutely sucks. I feel like we could still win this. Fortunately, I think we only have two assists. We haven't had it got an objective done. That's not going to get an objective done either. Being a football supporter those last few minutes when you know your team is going to win. Yeah, these occasions when you're confident that your team are going to win through, you can sing your songs and just enjoy the whole experience. Yeah. Just got pace. And they've spread it out wide here. Yep, they just got pace and a sweat. You'd love to see it. And watch him, he's just going to go full on drop back. Nope. I'm going to give away the game. This guy keeps possession against the American team. Oh my, yes. Do it. Start time wasting. 12 minutes before the game, yes. Yeah, I think they've recognized that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do. Agudelo. Oh, no, that was it. That could very well be the last chance. Did he you bring in Hazard? No, no. Give me one last chance. Oh, look at this guy. His skills, bud. Come on, Aggie. Interception here. All right, this guy's trolling against an American team. You're really good, bro. Yeah, pull my defenders out, yeah, sure. Can't score a normal goal, can you, bud? Oh, come on, Josh. This goal will be there. Oh, that's a rip. That is one big fat rip. This guy was so bad as well. I might try one more. I might try one more game because, I mean, speed up lag is bad, but we got two assists and, actually don't know. Let me just check. We had two assists. One of them was within a midfielder, but it wasn't even a thing. It wasn't even a win, unfortunately. But I don't know. This is why I hate grinding rivals. Like, I don't even want to do it. Like, I'd rather wait 3 to 4 weeks just to do Savvy offline than playing rivals because of guys like that. That's whatever. We run it back. Bilhamid. Zach Steffen was, you know, better in games than Bilhamid right there. He really let me down. What do you guys think of a player career mode? Is that something that I should do? Because I was literally just recording it. I was just recording a player career mode. I scored and assisted in much of the first game, and it was a bit too easy. But either that or a manager career mode kind of sound fun. Because I just don't know what to do with Ultimate Team anymore. Yeah, I want to keep building out the American team, but that's almost like something that could be off, just offline. Like, I could just be doing that. There isn't necessarily any content that I would like to do on Ultimate Team. Like, player reviews, I don't really care. Like, I don't know, it's June. So, what's the point, I guess? I don't know. I just feel like kind of branching out, I guess, but there aren't. At the same time, I don't even know what to make. You know, but I can't even make any content if EA can't fix their server and get me into a damn game. The audacity. I can't believe they actually haven't had another Pulisic special card. I'm almost. I really wanted that shapeshifter. I thought that was really gonna be one, a shapeshifter Pulisic. Yeah, I feel like he's usually a pretty popular one to get at least like one promo card. Of course, it's still not done yet, but I wish he would have got a promo card. Tyler Adams, I wish he would have gotten a. I don't even know what he would have been able to get. Maybe a Future Stars. He could, I guess, still get like a Bundesliga Man of the Match if he does good. That would be cool. Other American special cards. I wanted a flashback Team of the Season Zardes. That would have been freaking sick. Back to his 74. Of course, it wouldn't be 74 rated. It would be better. But back to his 74 rated inform. 2K? Yeah, 2K. I would like to make some 2K stuff. That would be cool. I have a My Team on that, which I like, but if I did 2K, it would probably be my league. Because I like creating all the jerseys and stuff. Elliot the Goat, you know what? What's up, Elliot? Can he even get me into a game? Can I get a shout out from Peter's fan? Shout out, Elvis. Loaded FC coming. Summer 2020. I think I actually really can't get into a game. Oh, you know what I really wanted? I actually wanted a Sergiño Dest. That special card of his would be sick. 4-star, 4-star. 7-7. Did I just say 7-7? 5-7. If you could get like a boosted card. I don't think he played that many games in the Eredivisie. Tim Howard, he had an end of era card. I would still like another one of those. Of course, Chris Wondolowski. Just give me any special card of his and I'll take it. Jordan Morris. I saw some predictions that he would maybe be in the team this season. But no, unfortunately not. I just want to get into the grind. Savvy grind. Sabibidi. You know. Oh my god, yay. Come on. Get me into a game. What in the hell are you doing? I don't even know. What could I do? Because they're not even allowing me to get into a game right now. As for objectives, we're 700 away from Ronaldinho. That's why I wanted to get some of these done. Because if I got 700 there, I could get like 1.25k, something like that. That would be ideal. That would get me within around 10k to be savvy. God, he just looks so sick. He's gonna be perfect for the team. But we just need a better like fullbacks. I might have to use Fabian Johnson as a left back. Like Fabian Johnson as the left back and Savvy as the right mid, that would be the actual like best American team possible, I think. Except Jordan Morris, I guess. Yeah, no, I would be right in saying that would be the best American team rating wise possible. I think we're going to try one more, give it a few, and then we'll see what happens after that. I don't know. Maybe I just do. Maybe I use my second channel to stream like 2K or something. I really want to do quizzes. There's an app called Sportical, and they have a bunch of like NBA thread quizzes. They even have like FIFA thread quizzes, and like FIFA, it's like name the top 100 rated players. But I need to try and figure out how to record that, because I feel like that would be cool. Come on, yeah. Help a man out here. Get me in the game. Anything you do is amazing. Thank you. I feel like there's so much potential for American special cards, but if the players could just perform maybe and get a couple informs, that would be good, but it doesn't seem like anyone wants to do that good. And of course it doesn't help. Maybe when the leagues come back they'll start popping off again. But who knows? Well, I think that's a rip for Division Rivals. Other than that, I don't even know what to do. Well, the Savvy Grind started, and unfortunately it's ended in a matter of moments due to EA's matchmaking skills. Do we have any SBCs? I don't think we have any SBCs available. You know what, I might as well do a Team of the Week upgrade, who knows. Maybe I get a Pulisic, a first center Pulisic. I wouldn't be too disappointed in that. I do like having as many first owners as possible. We're gonna do this, and maybe I'll hop over to another channel and do an NBA stream. Who knows? I don't know. It's kind of bland. NBA is like, it's all right, but I need to be in a certain mood to be able to play it. I just want a really good sports game that I just want to like always be grinding. Like FIFA is fun to grind, but I definitely need to be in a certain mood to grind FIFA. Like right now I've just been grinding career mode, manager mode, because I love just developing the best players. I have like 10 99s on my team. And I just like doing that. I like, you know, building players. But Ultimate Team, the grind just slowly starts to just go away. LOL, go to servers. I know. I have no idea why the servers like, I like this. I don't even think it's because the stream is up. It's possible, but I don't think it is because of the stream. But who knows? So we're going to do one of these. And after that, I mean, there isn't much else to do. I'll probably just end it after that. But I'm going to, hopefully I can stream more. Who knows? Let's see. Yeah, I'll show you the crew. I think the best, I've actually gotten a decent couple of players out of this Team of the Week upgrade. I got McGuire earlier this morning. 81, 82. Oh no. What have I done? We have 4 viewers. Welcome everyone. Thank you for watching. Thank you for the support. Good. Richardson. I have so many players right now, but there just aren't any SBCs that I want to do to like be able to submit them. Like, I have 84s galore. Decent amount of 85s, and I just have so many high-rated players. Like, out of these guys, I packed Thiago Silva as my guaranteed League 1. Packed him out of a player pick. First player pick as well. Olsen Hem out of my first premium League 1 upgrade. Got the Nani SBC just with random stuff. Gnabry out of the Bundesliga. Murillo I packed just randomly. He was out of the SBC. Packed him out of the guaranteed Liga MX or MLS. This is actually a pretty good link. The Colombians. But I probably won't be using them. DD Coleman. Do I need an 84? I think I do. There we go. Don't want to keep anyone here. 84, 82. Get Juan Mata out of there. Trash can. Get him out of my club. Alright, Team of the Week upgrade. Then I'm going to show the career mode. Maybe I do Danny Ings. I don't know. Alright. What are we saying? Is it going to be 84 plus? I got Harry Maguire this morning. And I wanted to discard him. Let's pop it. At least be a walkout. No, it's not gonna be Pulisic then. France, center back, Diakaby. It just goes. All right, 81. That was it. Now we go into the career mode. Rest in peace, Savvy Grind. So this would have been that's my player career. So I've been grinding this for. I started at the beginning of FIFA 20, picked it up a couple weeks ago after I sprained my ankle. I've just been on my bed just grinding this. Start with Swindon down in League One. Just started absolutely tearing it up with this team. Why are you hating on Juan? Owen, Juan sucks, and you know it. Alright? Juan sucks. This is the team. 99 Harrison Hill. 99 Morgan Clark. 99 Brett Sullivan. 99 Kerr. 99 Russo. 90 Park. 88 Jackson. These guys... Well, actually, he's my best left back ever, but I have a 95... Something right. 99 Mason Collins, 99 Connor Ward, 87 Frank Wolf. So Cooper, Wolf, Kerr, Sullivan, and Park Jackson, they're all American. I've just been trying to FA11. Yeah, this is Steve Kerr. He kind of actually looks like him, not going to lie. You know, change the haircut and it kind of looks like him. And then we got Marco Boehm. So I'm just trying to like develop the American team. We got a couple of decent players, 7'6". For some reason, I have like 3 7'6" players. But we got this. So we basically revolutionized the United States. We've won the World Cup now with them. We're just absolutely balling out. I love this guy, Frank Wolf, 5-star. Probably one of the best rookies I've ever had. Cooper just scored 35 goals in the Premier League, so he broke the record for goals in a Premier League, even if it was 42 games. Like, he beat Andrew Cole and Alan Shearer's record. Other than that, what else? I've developed a couple other players. I think I have them on my transfer list. I've developed Abdelhakir Chakamani. Hopefully that's how you say it. He was just an amazing player. Algerian, right mid, center mid, cam. We also got Cameron Wright. And we sold these guys for like 200 or 300 million. just so I could get the some of the profit objectives done. That's how balling out we are. I don't think we've lost a game in like four seasons or something. So yeah, that's the career mode. But this is taking a while. We're in 2030 now, and I think I was at 2025 a couple days ago, because I'm just grinding it out. But yeah, I think that's gonna be all for me. We tried to grind savvy a bit. You know what? I'm kind of feeling this. Let's try this one more time. We're gonna try and get into a game one more time. If it doesn't work, that's 100%. You know, we're gonna maybe try again later. But yeah, thank you everyone for being here. We still got four people in here. Thank you for all the comments and stuff. We got Owen in here. We got Elvis in here, and we got Brian Christie. I don't know who you are, but I appreciate you, Brian. Thank you very much. Let's try one more. And hopefully, I don't get a psychopath like I did last time. Playing drop back one depth, overload ball side, and I guess an American team. Come on, bro. You have Messi at center attacking mid on four cam, and I got Anthony Robinson on my left back. You can chill out for one game. He's got his mom with his Gerber graduates baby food, you know, wiping his chin with his napkin. She's cleaning up the sweat on the floor. The audacity. I'm gonna give this approximately a minute of searching. I can't chill out. You should have seen him. It was disgusting. I got the ball. I think it was 2-2, and I got the ball. And every single player was probably behind like the 35 yard. It was crazy. It was crazy, man. I don't think it's happening. Check the sissy snacks. Exactly. Speaking of statistics, let's look at the team. Because I put 20 games of foot chance. I probably ruined a lot of these guys' records. So we got Bill Hamed. Of course, he's not going to have anything. 11 games played. And he's a bit shaky, but it's whatever. Four games played for Yedlin. He isn't usually my right back. It's Reg. 122 games for him. Apara bought him for 300K. Now he's going for 170. Do I regret it? No, not at all. He's a great defender. But I also had his 88, which was amazing. Miles Robinson scored in his first game as well, against Ultimate AI. Four games played. He's really solid. So happy that I got him in my Reds. Anthony Robinson, 84 games played, 5 assists. Fabian Johnson, can't wait to get this bum out of my team for Sabby. I need to come up with a nickname for Sabby. I want to just call him Sabibidi because it sounds cool to me. But I need to come up with a better nickname. Super Sabby, maybe that. But 10 and 15 for him. Tyler Adams, the boy, 800 coins, and he's played 127 matches, gotten 40 assists. Yes, sir. And then we got Weston McKennie, my boy, 141 games, 33 goals, and 32 assists. Then we got Christian Pulisic, aka Captain America, 128 games played, 107 goals, and 48 assists. And then we got Mr. Juan Agudelo, 103 goals, 75, 103 goals, 103 games played, 75 goals, 86 assists. Was a beast at the start, kind of dropped off, and now he's kind of regaining his stride again. But I really do like this card. On the right day, I love this card. And then Josh Sargent, just Mr. Consistent for me, 127 games played, 129 goals and 80 assists. Yeah, he's just so clinical. But yeah, that's a rundown of the team. I'm gonna head out now because I've tried about 15 times to get into a game. But yeah. So the Sabibi grind will probably continue later offline. Stream 2K. I don't know. Maybe later. Maybe. I don't know. There isn't much to stream on 2K, I guess. Unless I start something new. I have on my team. You know, I could start grinding to like get some token. That is an interesting idea. If I do start streaming 2K, I don't know. Yeah, I guess I will do it on this channel. I might as well. Who knows? I don't know. But yeah, that's going to be all for this stream. Thank you all for watching, commenting. Thank you for all the support. And I'll see you guys later. Thank you very much.